Madam Chairman, my amendment would ensure that the administration takes into account the problems caused by water shortages and droughts when addressing climate change. Climate change is no longer a threat to the future. We're experiencing the damaging consequences now globally and regionally in the United States. According to the Government Accountability Office, climate change has already cost taxpayers over $350 billion over the last decade. Water scarcity, drought conditions as a result of climate change have a direct economic, legal, and national security implications for our society and for our systems of governance. In my home state of Nevada, the water supply at Lake Mead is already dangerously low and could face emergency levels as soon as next year. As our water supply continues to diminish, water prices will continue to rise for families across southern Nevada, the United States, and the world. Under Article 8 of the Paris Agreement, parties must recognize the importance of addressing loss and damage associated with the adverse effects of climate change, including drought and increased water scarcity. And since the United States cannot leave the Paris Accord, Climate Accord, until November 4th of 2020, we are still obligated to maintain certain commitments. And that includes recognizing the fact that rising temperatures pose an imminent threat to our water supply, especially in already arid regions. I urge my colleagues to support this amendment, and I reserve the balance of my time.
The